Shadows is what they call themselves. Found out he was part of a cult.
A cult.
It looks like it was a sniper shot.
All these victims were successful people in the Chicago area.
We gotta find out what their next move is. Who's the next target?